Here comes one of the most dominant competitors ever. Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And introducing the challenger from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Won many titles, including the Universal Championship.
Yeah, but sometimes I feel like Braun Strowman is more interested in just causing pain.
Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
Guess what time it is?
Oh, no.
Saxton, was that your alarm clock?
This guy freaks me out.
And introducing the challenger from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman!
This is an all-star field for this match.
He has poured blood, sweat, and tears into obtaining this title opportunity. Now, he needs to close the deal and become champion.
Tall, 400 pounds, a walking skyscraper has arrived.
And introducing the champion from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Omos!
You want to talk about how dominant Omos has been already in his WWE career? This is a man who won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles. The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready. Yeah, now we're talking.
And introducing the challenger from Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 366 pounds, Mark Henry.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher.
The Big Red Machine has come to the big stage.
And introducing the challenger from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds.
What a terrifying presence. This monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares.
Once the deepest, darkest secret of The Undertaker, Kane's presence is alive and well for the world to see.
The door is locked. The chamber is closed. Onlookers feel safe in their pods, but that won't last for long.
When you're in that pod and the countdown comes on, it's like staring down the sands of time on a doomsday clock.
Boom! What impact!
Oh, Kane waylays him.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, a claw! There's the claw! This could be it!
And you're... He needs to find an escape route.
Nice.
Able to reverse.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Sights set on the top rope.
Incoming! Misses!
Kane prevents the attack from connecting.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Wow, what a leg drop.
And he's able to reverse.
Oh, what a kick.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Oh, what a power slam.
And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
challenger's looking shaken. Corey, I have to know, other than the obvious structural components, how exactly does the Elimination Chamber differ from or compare to other
from the top?
Are you kidding me?
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
This might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right across the throat.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Crashing down hard. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him on.
And Dayton Center has been eliminated.
Got it.
He reverses it.
Setting foot in the ring now.
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Big back body drive.
Boom. Nothing fancy with that boot.
He's going for it all.
Winning this title means to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
And Braun must be deflated right now. The air's been taken out of him. He's put so many competitors out with that same maneuver.
Oh, put down face first.
Big punch finds its mark.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And no!
The devil's favorite demon with
the challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Clothesline!
Kane gets out the way.
The devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Kane has been eliminated.
What are we going to see?
There's some power behind that punch.
What impact! For the victory here. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
What an impactful STO.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
That gets reversed on Boogeyman.
Boom, running STO.
RKO plants him.
Nicely done. Rob got out of there.
Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power. What a toss.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
And Omos capitalizes there.
And responds with a counter of their own.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! He's being prepped for something.
With authority.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Elbow drop.
For Houston.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, the shoulder claw. Look at this.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous. Anticipated that.
Countered it just in time. He's turning the tables. Great counter.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Strowman can smell victory.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
What I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Strowman.
Oh, he answers back on the monster.
Ooh-wee. The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Ripping and tearing at the face. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. And the count doesn't even begin.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, what a slam. He turns it around.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
With the spine buster.
Omos able to counter.
Enough already.
Here comes the time to lose.
Hoisted up.
Well scattered reversal there.
Is it up? The counter.
And Goldberg just eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
And the electricity of this. Will this be enough?
Cover.
Quick count it after one.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Braun has been cut down. He's pushed to the break.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation to the crowd and get back into the fight.
Boogeyman with his grip extended.
Extraordinary amount of abuse.
Monsters don't impart much fear.
Grabbed up and driven down.
Omos has been eliminated.
You see the look on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to run.
Connects on the kick.
To the sky. High impact. Looking for the victory. Two.
No, didn't get it.
How is the challenger still in this match? Yes, got it. New champion.
Well, false count anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner, and the new World Heavyweight Champion, the Boogeyman!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.